Hi, my name's Tom Garnier, president of SSI Shredding Systems. Several years ago, a good friend of mine, Regan Carter, died of ALS. It was a horrendous experience. Recently, we've learned about the ice bucket challenge that ALS has presented. Today, we're going to go ahead and take that challenge. Although we weren't able to get ice cubes, we were able to get ice blocks. But here at SSI, we have a way of making ice cubes from this. Watch.
Jumping in the ocean?
Oh!
It looked like you're in pain.
It was painful.